My name is Shakira Nakabgo, and I'm a founder and creative director of Shakira Creative Hub, a brand that deals in knitted wear, crochets, we make bags, we make shoes, and African fabrics. Okay, basically we began in 2018, and I started with 3,500 for the crochet. So crochet produced the others. So I started with 3,500 in 2018, but officially I kicked off in 2020 because of the COVID. That's when I decided to make other things that can create jobs for the youths out there, the teenage mothers, the single mothers, because that is what we do. Basically help them, we skill them, so we do trainings in crocheting, shoes making, bags making, knitting, so that they earn a living from it. Okay, first of all, you have to have passion, because if you don't love something, you may not learn it. Then secondly, no, it is because there are people that will come because they know Shakira is making it, I can get money out of it. Those people do not have passion for what I do. But if you have the passion, you will come because you love it. So there is that difference. There are people that will just want to come around because they know they can earn money from it. Those people don't have passion. But if you don't have passion, you may never learn. So that's why we keep on telling others, you have to get to come for this skill. When you have passion for something, you can easily learn. So if you have the passion and you're determined and focused, because you know business is not easy to run, it's never easy. So you have to be determined and you have to know what you want to create, how you want to impact, let's say communities, because it doesn't have to be just around you, for you and your house, for your household. It has to be something that will impact others, because together we can. So if I just do something that is benefiting me alone, I'll not be impacting anyone. Okay, first of all, I have met people that I never expected to ever meet in my life because of the things I do. Because some of these people look for me, I don't look for them. You get a call from someone or an email from someone very important, and then they'll ask you if they can meet you, you explain what you do. So because of this business, I have managed to meet such people. Then two, I've inspired very many young people out there, because I'm still young, I'm just 24, and very many people think to make it in life, you have to be someone that is so old, let's say 35 and above, or 50, because they think those are the people that have money. But at least I have inspired other people to start their own businesses. Then thirdly, I have impacted different people in very many different areas. Let's say Mayuge, I've been to Nawandala, I've been to Namsisi, Kalilo, I've been to Iganga, impacting these people. I feel proud of it, because at least I know I have touched lives of different girls out there. Yeah, of course, sometimes, not like for the bags, getting the materials, because I don't get it direct myself. The materials are imported, so I buy from other people. The prices are a bit high for me. So that's why we price our bags a bit high for the clients, and they may never understand it, but it's because of the prices of the materials. Then sometimes, let's say to the villages that I go to, I go there not because I'm earning money from it, but because I'm doing it willingly. So transport, the money that you invest in buying the materials to teach these teenage mothers or the single mothers in those villages, it is also sometimes a challenge for me, because I'm using business money and then personal savings to help these people out there. Then also the markets, getting the market, because my dream is not to sell within only Uganda. I want to penetrate into the outside market. So it's still quite a challenge for me, because I haven't gotten that opportunity to sell my products outside. Now, Ugandan products, okay, don't call it expensive, because there is value for your money. There is no value for money for those products that you mentioned. I won't let the country down, the other country mentioned, because these products get spoiled easily, but our products are durable. So we give you value for your money. You will pay us with one heart, because you know I'm going to use this thing time and again. Now, like, if you look at these bags, they are very strong. You can use it time and again for many years. But you'll buy that other bag, and then you'll use it, let's say, for a month, and it is already spoiled. So there's always value for that money. I would say that's why we price our products a bit higher than the ones that they bring in.